Look at this.
Elliot just identified this plant. Gooseberry mullet, he says.